Роман Сорокін, «Sweaty to go down against Renato Moicano». And Renato Moicano scored two losses to Fiziev and Dos Anjos at lightweight, but he destroyed Jai Herbert, Alexander Hernandez, and Brad Riddell. Olivier naked choke, and he used to be better than Damir Hadžović. He was earlier cutting too many pounds, but right now going to square off against Roman Sarukyan. Ahal Kalakets is the most powerful striker in the division, 5'7", 50 to 72 inches of reach. 19 threes he is scored. He was better than Demiris Magulov, lost to Mateusz Gamro, destroyed Joel Alvarez, Christo Giagos, Metre Vola, Devi Ramos, Olivier Bienmessier. I just don't believe Moicano can strike with Sarukyan. I don't see Moicano striking with Sarukyan. If the fight gets dragged to the ground, Arman is a top-notch wrestler, but I doubt Arman will risk to grapple with Moicano on the ground, so I don't have a dilemma here. I have Arman Sarukyan winning. Well, Moicano could submit him, that is true, but I don't think Arman will let the fight go to the ground. He's got great TDD, he's got great TDD offense defense, and he's an amazing wrestler, a way better wrestler than Moicano. Arman to win.